Once again, welcome to my channel. I am taking to a place where I have been in my childhood. This place is called Bhimbetka, which is 45 kilometers away from Bhopal and makes a drive of 1 hour 45 minutes near Abdullahganj. So before we go there, two stories to tell you guys. One about the place and about me. That is what happened with me. So if you want to know about the place and become friendly with this one and also want to know about what happened with me, so keep on watching. This is the place about which I am talking, Bhimbetka. This is also known as rock shelters. This is an archaeological site of Paleolithic, exhibiting the earliest traces of human life on Indian subcontinent, showcasing the beginning of Stone Age. This place was declared as World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 2003 and was recorded in 1988. Since 1957, more than 750 shelters have been identified, out of which 243 are in Bhimbetka group and 178 in Lakh Juag group. You can see 15 rock shelters at present, which have several paintings and rock art on them. It also reveals a lot about the Stone Age. And the carry creatures painted on these rocks are being preserved and protected with the help of chemical wax. And these paintings also reflect the interaction between people and landscape. This place has been blessed with light and whatnot, and has also amazing viewpoints where you can go and click your pictures and can have an amazing photo shoot over here. So today we are into something where we are keeping on posting pictures on Instagram, so we need good lake. This is the perfect place for that, and also it's in Bhopal and has amazing viewpoints also, so why not to go and enjoy the beauty of nature and, you know, trek around for a day and visit this place and spend some time with ourselves only. I've decided to tell you guys an interesting fact about the place I'm traveling to, so that you can also enjoy the video and can also learn some lesser known facts about the place. Isn't it a good idea to begin with? If you find it, then please let me know in the comment section below. Before we come to an end, I want to tell you guys an interesting fact about this place. Do you know, this place also resembles to the rock sites of Kakaru National Park in Australia. Isn't it interesting that MP, a little small place, a second tier city, also owns such an heritage site? But that's not an end. I promised I'll be telling you guys two stories about the place and about me. So it's time for the first story about the place. Yes, Bhimbetka is also the resting place of Bhim, the hero from Mahabharata. It is said that he used the natural resources to convey his message in form of rock art and paintings. So I agree that this is not a story, but this is what I have been hearing from my ancestors, that Bhim used to live over here and he used to convey his messages through paintings and rock art, and that has been proved by archaeologists as well. The oldest painting was 30,000 years ago. So you can imagine, guys, that it could be possible. But again, it's time for another story, that what happened with me while visiting Bhimbetka. is, when I was visiting to this place, I realized that I forgot my wallet back home. By then, I had already reached to MP now. Had my phone and backpack, which I usually take to college, and luckily it had ATM card in it, and I was like feeling yeah. Like seriously, I was feeling like a boss that I have my card and I need not to fear about things. But as soon as I reached there, I saw a board stating that it takes 50% entry fee and 250 per car. So I went and asked the guy at ticket counter. He said rates have been changed and it was 300 per car without. And I asked, do you have ATM and do you take Paytm? So he said it was a big no from his side, and he said he won't take it anyway because he does not have any kind of such facilities. But then I realized I turned my bag upside down, could manage 270 rupees out of my bag. And then do you know guys what? The rest of the 30 rupees was paid by that guy, and I asked him, I forced him to take 270 as well. He was not ready to take from me. He agreed and he took 270 and paid 30 from his pocket. For that 30, I sold my chakna to him, which was kept in my car, and it was
what happened with me. And if you guys have any kind of such story, then let me know in the comment section down below. And I'm telling you guys, the good people are still existing in this world, and this is something I'm really not going to forget for my entire life, that how somebody helped me when I was having no cash in my pocket. And I had no idea about the entry fee and all that stuff. So but luckily I had managed somehow cash, and then it went on like that. So I'm telling you one thing, that you guys please carry cash with yourself if you are traveling to Bhimbetka. It's going to cost you 300 rupees. And also, if you like this video, please like, share and comment down below. And also do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And till then, take care. Bye bye. I'll see you next week.